10 most expensive pets in the world. Welcome back to our YouTube channel, Top Best Pets. We don't know about you, but pets can be expensive. Even a normal dog or cat can add some serious weight to your monthly expenses. It's no secret that pets are some of the most expensive things you can have. Owning one is like having a child that you can't directly speak to, but you still love them with all your heart. Even popular pets like dogs and cats can add up due to all the supplies and medical care. Yet, if you're looking to own one of these expensive pets, it'll cost you an arm and a leg. Are you guys ready to see the world's 10 most expensive pets? Well, number 5 is our personal favorite. So before we begin with a list of the 10 most expensive pets worldwide, you already know what to do. Wait no more and smash the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to never miss out on more videos that we post. And so we begin with our list of the 10 most expensive pets in the world. Number 10, Savannah Cat, $20,000. The Savannah Cat is one of the most dazzling animals to see. It's a combination of a normal domestic cat and an African serval. They're delicate and tall and are distinct from many other cats. Being extraordinarily amiable, amusing, and lively, they love playing in the water and can easily charm themselves. Subsequently, the original purchase price takes around $500 to $1,000 per month to take care of a Savannah Cat. Nonetheless, they're not harmful in any way. They're subsided as desirable pets because they have the same loyalty as a dog, but the self-determination of a cat. Number 9, the Lavender Albino Ball Python, $40,000. Even with their cool yellow markings and scary red eyes, the Lavender Albino Ball Python makes for an exceptional pet. It can cloak into a stiff, spherical ball-shaped form to protect itself. They have a lifetime of about 10 years in the wild, but live for 30 to 40 years in standard confinement. It is one of the smallest African pythons familiar to man, and if you're searching for a fancy pet to set you away from the calmness, it will surely be a perfect choice for you. Number 8, camels, $55,000. Most commonly identified with affluent and prosperous Arabs and oil executives, the camel's association is appropriately earned as it is one of the most lavish animals in the world. A favorite form of shipment in the Middle East, they require a huge amount of practice and are spectacularly stubborn. Camels are not only exclusive, but friendly animals as well. It is not only their looks that make them rare and adorable. In fact, even their calefaction and legitimate capabilities are not like other animals, and even for their well-being and camel husbandry requirements. If you're thinking about purchasing a camel, then consider that they're eminently communal creatures and often feel a necessity of a companion. So if you grab two of them for just under $100,000, then you're doing great. Were you well aware of these pets already? If not, keep watching the video until the end, as you might be surprised knowing what's the most expensive one. Number 7, chimpanzees, $60,000. Chimpanzees are smart and resourceful animals when compared to others. They're also one of the most jointly related species to human beings. They're intelligent, brilliant, and joyful, making them a perfect choice for a pet. The bonobo and the common chimp are two of the main species present, and both of them are facing extinction. It's taken into consideration to be perfectly lawful to own a chimp in a lot of countries around the world, but if it's a chimp that you want, then you're bustling to need to be prepared to spend $60,000 or even more to purchase one, plus hundreds of dollars for its monthly expenditures. Number 6, Arabian Horse. The Arabian Horse is one of the most extravagant pets so far, as it is the first pet on our checklist to break the $100,000 mark. It's an exceedingly prominent breed and well known for its fondness and emotion to humans. They require decent housing in a shed stall, a large meadow for rummage, timely and up-to-date feeding regarding the horse's body weight, and lastly, they need regular visits to horse vets. The Arabian horse is one of the oldest breeds in the world. It's appropriate for the ability to ride and for equestrian sports. If you have an extra $100,000 that you're looking forward to spending on a pet, then this might be a good decision for you. Number 5 is the White Lion Cub, $140,000. Wow! Look at these stunning and extremely lovely creatures, which I'm sure each of you would desire to have. If you think owning a lion or a tiger would be cool and luxurious, then what about a white lion? It was first spotted in 1938 in South Africa. These lions are the consequence of a rare color variation. It's thought to be that this is because of the dormant genes in both of the parents. After you've dropped $140,000 on one cub, you're probably going to need to buy another, as they prefer not to be alone. Now we have our top 4 extremely expensive pets, the incredibly exclusive ones. Before we move further at this moment, don't forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe buttons to never miss out on any more videos by your favorite top best pets. Moving on, red purebred Tibetan Mastiff, $582,000. My goodness, have you ever observed the size of this thing? If not, then why wait for even a second? Come on, let's go. One of the most upscale dogs in the world, the Tibetan Mastiff is extremely limited. Due to this, their price is insane, far beyond your imagination. Generally, the purebred Tibetan Mastiff costs approximately $82,000. However, in 2011, the extremely rare Tibetan Mastiff sold for $1.5 million. Yeah, don't be surprised, there's more awaiting you. They're originally raised to be guard dogs. They have, after all, have been crossbred with other dogs and are a great pet if you can afford to buy them. Number 3, Miss Missy Cow, $1.2 million. Moving into our top 3, we see a little distinct choice for a pet. Miss Missy is a world-leading Holstein cow that sold for $1.2 million in 2009. Her price shows up from her accomplishment and popularity, as she won many major titles and crops about 50% more milk than an ideal cow. Missy Cow has a great mammary system and it hikes on great hoofs and toes. She might not be as joyous and loving as some of the other expensive pets we've stated above, but she is one of a kind. Number 2, Sir Lancelot Encore Labrador, $16 million. When you assume Labrador, you think of pretty prevalent economical dog, right? You'd be right on the money because that's usually accurate. However, this one is a fragment of a marvel so that it can appeal at a colossal price. Sir Lancelot Encore is an entire copy of his former self. He is the world's first profitably reproductive dog. After submerging him in his own achievement for a while, he thought it had been a good idea to continue his exclusive gene pool, so he conceived a couple of litters of his own. And now it's time to know about the world's most expensive pet. Are you not excited? Can you guess who could it be? Well, here we go. Number 1, Green Monkey, thoroughbred racehorse, $16 million. The most expensive pet in the world is the Green Monkey, an American thoroughbred racehorse. Why is it so dang expensive? Well, it has something to do with his unbelievable speed, running a mile in under 9.8 seconds in his pre-sale workout. Another American thoroughbred racehorse, Forestry, also created him. So consolidation of his dramatic speed and perfect anatomy made him one of the most exceptionally sought-after horses in the equestrian world. He was traded for a whopping $16 million in 2009. That's all, guys. Here you are with the top 10 most expensive pets in the world. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Which one of these pets would you call your favorite among these expensive creatures? Let us know your choice in the comment section below, and until the next video, stay tuned and subscribe to the top best pets to never miss out on more fascinating videos like this. See you soon!